Nieuws. So welcome back to my YouTube channel. Well, I'm your Flick That One. So today's episode, we have an update from Call of Duty Mobile. So recently, Garena released the closed beta of Call of Duty Mobile for Malaysia and Philippines and Singapore. So if you're not one of the invited for the closed beta, or you're not the one of the individual who received the email from their websites that will invite you to join their closed in betas, this is your chance to be a part of it, even though you're not invited. So this game is really highly recommended battle royale for 2019. And if you're playing this or have played this using a VPN, today is your chance to play this without using a VPN. So as you can see at my top right corner, that the ping is around 63 ms, it's going down to 57. So it's highly ideal to play this game today not using a VPN. So it's really, really a good game. I hope you try this. It could replace Rules of Survivals. If you're not really into PUBG, this could be a good, very, very good alternative. And I think this game would be famous because of the developers. So, this game would have a very good esports community. So, check this out, try it out. So, you're gonna love this game if you're into Battle Royale. So, I will put the link in the description below. So this is easily this game is really easily to download in TapTap. So if you have TapTap, you can download the Garena version of it. So that would be all. Thank you for listening. And if you're new to my channel, please hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you and have a nice day.